morning everyone. My name is Tanish Verma. I am from class 3B. Today I am going to tell you about Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi is very famous in India as Papu and the father of the nation. Rashtrapita is a great freedom fighter who helped us to get freedom from the British rule. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born on 2 October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He completed his schooling in India and went to England for the study of law. He started non-violent independence movement to fight against the injustice of British rule. Many times he got arrested and sent to the jail, but he never discouraged himself. He always promoted the use of Swadeshi goods among Indians. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He always wore a simple dhoti. His favorite song was Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patita Pavan Sita Ram. He at last his successful leadership. India was back its independence on 15 August 1947. Mahatma Gandhi was killed by Nathuram Godse on 30 January 1948. Now he is dead, but he is still in our heart. Thank you and have a nice day.